early pit stop, which was to balance the car.
And this is the sort of thing you hope won't happen at Le Mans. The wheel off Max Cohen-Olivar's Porsche, he chose the right time to do it into the pits.
Fortunately for him, with just perhaps 200 yards to go,